do the footballs.
Ah! We'll help you find them.
Let's make it a challenge.
Hey guys, welcome to the Angry Birds BirLd Cup. And in this episode, we've got Dom and Tom to show us some more skills. We've lost all the footballs! So it looks like the bad piggies have stolen all the footballs.
Oh. Maybe we can use one Red and Chuck are using.
But they've left some clues for a scavenger hunt.
We'll help you find them.
Let's make it a challenge.
This is a place you might also find a pot of gold at the end of.
So what we're going to try and teach you today is how to do the rainbow flick.
Oh, this was amazing.
Finding the ball is about giving the right answers.
What is it called when a goalkeeper doesn't concede any goals? Hang on. A, a clean sheet. B, dirty carpet. C, smelly curtain.
Finding this ball is about asking the right questions.
If you were a biscuit, which one would you be?
What was your most embarrassing moment as a kid?
Who is the greatest Everton player of all time?
So I was telling her to say
finding this one is about being a dab hand with your landing skill.
Oh, we are hot!
Finding this one is about hitting the right targets.
Tom for helping us get the footballs back. Now let's have a look at the scores. So guys, in this important lesson, Cenk is going to be pulling off the Rabona.